second day, I said to her, I will always love you, but I will always love Art more. Can you imagine to my wife for our wedding day, huh?
Do you mean that?
Of course, absolutely, and she agreed with me. I became her cause. She stood by me when I was rejected by the art world and artists, and she was the only one. We were known as the inseparables. The envy of all our friends. Back then she was a lot like Lydia. She ran my life. She was a lot like you. At night, when I could not sleep, she would read to me. She also saw what you see. A miserable man became cheerful art.